In this video, you will learn how to carry out the titration experiment. Position the retort stand with the white plastic base facing towards you, and place the conical flask on the white base. Making use of the two grooves on the clamps on the retort stand, ensure that the burette is clamped vertically. Adjust the height of the burette such that the burette tip is 2 to 3 cm above the mouth of the conical flask. Record the initial burette reading in pen onto your worksheet. Lift the conical flask up using your master hand, such that the burette tip is inside the mouth of the conical flask. Drain the titrant into the conical flask, with constant swirling of the aliquot. Note that the color of the solution turns red or orange temporarily when the titrant is added, but quickly turns back to yellow, indicating that the solution is still alkaline. When the red or orange color takes a while longer to turn back to yellow, it indicates that you are approaching the end point of the titration. From this point onwards, the titrant should be added dropwise. Just before the end point, rinse any titrant found on the inner surfaces of the conical flask with distilled water from the wash bottle. Continue adding the titrant drop by drop until a permanent orange tinge is obtained. This is a close-up view of the process. Record the final burette reading in pen onto your worksheet.